campaign during Niger Commission, we emphasize our message. It's a message on issues. We are not here to exchange words with anybody. What are the issues? So the issue for Nigerians in 2019 is the economy. Is it better now? Is it worse? Are people richer now? Are they poorer than they were in 2015? Are people suffering more from hunger now than they were in 2015? Have there been more job losses now than they were in 2015? Are people safer now than they were in 2015? Are military or security agencies better equipped to tackle the Boko Haram insurgents and other security challenges than in 2015? Is the country more united now than it was in 2015? Is the infrastructure in the country better now than 2015? Is there less corruption in the country now than in 2015? Are people that deriving the benefits of the rule of law, personal liberty, as they're trying to change down the trend? These are some of the issues that we believe determine the trend of the campaign. I believe should guide Nigerians in making that decision come 2019 election. The election is a referendum on the incumbent. If Nigerians are unable to answer any of these questions positively, then they must vote out the incumbent and vote for our own candidate that provides a solution to major opposition. During the period of our campaign, we will tell you Nigerians how we believe with our candidate, the PDP, will be a better life, will be a better Nigeria, will get Nigeria working. As we do that, as we say, we seek your support and ensure that we run a campaign that says issue-based, carrying a message to Nigerians. I hope that come 2019, the PDP government, there will be a better Nigeria, there will be a better life, and Nigeria will start working again. I thank you for this meeting. I'm sure as time goes on, we'll be interactive.